Alright, you guys, so welcome back to some more GTA. And I didn't even know this Franklin had fucking 20 grand last time I was playing. I wonder how much the other ones have. Who's this?
Hello, who this?
It's Amanda. Amanda DeSanta. We met at my house.
Oh, yeah. Shit, where you at?
Look, I know that you and my husband and Trevor Phillips are... I don't know what the fuck you're up to, but I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going on. Is he okay?
I don't think okay is the right word. But he's alive. You should call him. He'll appreciate that.
No, I don't want to speak to him. I just wanted to know he wasn't dead somewhere. Thanks. Don't tell him I called.
All right. But look, he ain't doing too good without his family.
That's a good friend, bro. Honestly. I like this, but yeah, I roll like this. What the hell, man? I mean, like, everyone was listening to their type of music, you know? What kind of missions do we got? Do we not have any main missions right now, bro? I guess we'll just go to... Where the hell is Lester at? Oh yeah, Lester said he's gonna try to see about that. So we gotta wait for him. Oh no. Probably another assassination, yeah. Oh. Fuck the wrong button. Man, I just barely got on this fucking game. I just barely got on this game, man. And I forgot the controls already. Hey, you. I need your vehicle. Get the fuck out.
Watch out, fool!
I'm gonna do a... I'm not going fast enough. I want that car. Alright, don't judge. Never mind, I found myself a better car. To move along to the alien. Wrong button.
Fuck.
Son of a bitch. Donna, Bobby. Come on. Go. I'm not. Oh, shit. I'm not good at driving. As you can tell. I'm pretty sure my online one, bro.
Man, sorry about that.
I'm thinking about getting back on GTA Online because I do miss playing online. It's pretty fun, and I haven't put back in my shit, so. We'll see how that goes. Ah! Oh!
Mother God!
Ah! Oh, shit. shit. Bro, I killed the biker. That wasn't even intentional. Yaga. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Shit. Oh shit! Okay, maybe. I'm not here.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Go equipped, like suppressor type of equipped? I got you. You hired the right man for your job. But not the best driver, apparently. I swear, man, people don't know how to drive. Move! I'm driving. Can you see that?
Stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job.
Is there a way I can get to... Asshole. Is there an angle I can get to so I can just snipe the fucker? First person isn't for me, but at the same time, I don't feel like I'm trying at all. Alright, there's my bike. Let's get out of. It depends on which helmet we get. Not even in there.
Back off, asshole. I ain't gonna tell you again. Any more you bitches wanna get in my way?
Should learn, motherfucker.
Where's Enzo?
there it ends, buddy. Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze all you fools if I have to.
What the fuck? I didn't even see him.
I'll put you out of business, motherfuckers.
I swear if I would. Oh. Oh. That's not good. That's why I'm trying to stay alive. Okay, we can get through now. Did all of them come through here now? Ding 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 ding. Don't fucking have good music cause this shit's oh. Go and kill this dude. I'm killing this motherfucker. Damn, man, how high is this goddamn building?
Who the fuck is covering me? Oh shit,
your mama. Oh shit. Well, there I go. That's why you gotta be careful where you.
Oh shit, there he is! Stand!
blow it up. That's what I should do. That's what I should do.
Oh, oh shit, there
oh,
he
shit.
Is.
Come on,
stay on
that
zone.
Hey, work with that.
I just had a fucking walk off the edge. No, I'm not gonna skip it.
Oh. Oh shit, there he is! Stay on end zone!
Ah, you son of a bitch. I lost my RPG. I can't imagine this, bro. Literally, I'm looking through his point of view. As he's falling to his death. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Load up. So I can pull out the RPG.
Oh shit, there he is! Stay on it!
Come on, bro. One more time. We'll do it one more time, and if I miss this one, we'll just finish them off. And we'll just move on. I know I'm dying a lot, but.
Oh shit! There he is! Stay on end zone!
Work.
See, I'm walking by the parachute.
I'm doing.
What the? Man, it is just one I just picked up. So. I thought they were just gonna come out, you know, a different natural color. I don't know what the color they usually come with. It's not like black. White, you know, plain. Oh well. Oh shit, I could pull out a gun. Stuff you motherfucker. Oh shit. Bro, are you fucking kidding me?
Oh shit!
Oh no!
Stay on end zone!
Here we go!
Get the fuck out of here. That still would have been a concussion right there, bro.
It's taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
Hello.
Damn, man. Balling much? What? Uh-huh. Come at me. What? What, you thought I was gonna let all y'all leave? All y'all are witness. That one got away. I missed him by a hair. Can't catch me. Oh my god. Yeah, they can't catch me because I died. Bro, how he landed on his head makes sense. I guess we could go see if that dude wants. Let's call it taxi. I can get there faster with the taxi, you know.
Hey, I need a cab.
I'm sending one out right now.
Appreciate it.
We're gonna find out. What's this all the way out here? After so long of waiting and doing, of actually going and doing that one. Wait, is that another one? Oh no, that's a different one. I know what that one is. That's a racing one. And seeing how I drive, I don't race.
Where you headed, homie?
Sandy Shores. Speed it up, huh?
I had to skip it because it's, you know, it's easier. I'm just saying, man, I'm
hey, we're here.
Tired. See what?
Log 8-9-Zeta-3X.
What are you doing?
Wait. 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 Stop.
What's the problem, homie?
Wait.
Carbon-based life form. Check. 6 feet tall. Check. Slightly excessive adipose tissue. Normal distribution. Check. Readings are... Shoot. This little machine is broken again. Check. Stardate 14-9-305. Time is 7:89 past the ninth meridian. We are clear. Whew. Greetings, CBL. Carbon-based life form.
Greetings, homie.
Have you seen them, CBL?
Seen who?
I don't know.
They came to me last week. There was a brilliant joy and a terrible confusion. And they were laughing and screaming and crying all at once. And some said, Omega, we come in peace. And others said, we have come to enslave you. We are an infinitely intelligent race of super cosmic beings. And out of the 6 billion people on this planet, we have chosen you for no good reason. And just then they were about to abduct me and do experiments on me. When their ship crashed.
Man, you done lost your motherfucking mind.
And now, I've got to find the pieces.
Man, bullshit.
Look, look. See this? If you see some, let me know.
Yeah, okay, I will, man.
Is that what we came out here for?
I swear I put water in here, I did. Thank God, bro.
So,
resuming data scan.
That's what we came out here for, seriously?
Negative quantum fluctuations.
I don't even have a car.
What a freak.
What, is it gonna tell me where to go? So I have to go and find all of these, I guess. How does Franklin have 3? Trevor has one all the way out here. 2, actually. I see this one, that one.
don't see no other one for Franklin. I guess we could go to Dom. Dom. But we need a vehicle.
You got any cabs available?
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
I'll be here.
Nothing like fresh cold water. Imagine being stuck out here in the desert. No water. That'd be hell. Where the hell is he? Yeah, I don't think they're coming. I thought this led me to a road. I honestly thought there was a car in front of me. I'm not gonna lie. I'm either that or I'm just really tired that I didn't even notice.
Oh crap, that hurt.
Fucked up.
I pushed the wrong button, I was trying to drink my water. Fuck off the car.
Fuck!
Puta madre!
What, bro? You scared?
Bitch ass bullshit.
You scared?
Puta madre! Fuck!
Everything's okay. Everything's a-okay.
Puta madre!
You had a chance to get out right there. The whole time I'm going like this. Fuck out my car. God damn it, I should have hit the airfield before dipping out. Cause I probably could have gotten a plane and gotten here faster. Whereas the fire fast car is still, you know.
There's a car right here.
Oh, gosh.
sure you don't have a choice.
Out the car, hit.
Man, shit.
I really didn't give him a choice. And he was listening to the song I was already listening to, so. Look away for a second. This is why you gotta pay attention when you drive. Literally. And of course, I had a crash right in front of the hospital.
Oh, shit!
You fucking asshole.
Oh, God!
Who do you think you are, huh? Huh? Jackass.
Good deed for today.
Wow, insane! I'd say you earned yourself a reward, bro.
What the? Oh! No. So you tell me I can't do the Fast and Furious shit? Dude, did you guys still hear the music playing? And honestly, if it feels like I'm not trying, it's because right now, I am extremely tired. I just got done recording for a different thing, and then I'm recording for this.
Move!
What's up, Frank?
G. Walker. All right, let's do this.
What, motherfucker?
Jesus!
Oh my God. My dude wanted to throw hands, so I threw hands.
Puta madre!
You need to sit.
Fuck you, a buster for real.
Fuck.
I like this guy. Well, honestly, I'm probably gonna end it because I am extremely.
Hey, you just turned this into a buck!
I'm extremely tired. Like, seriously. That's one way to go out, you know what I mean? Alright, you guys, so I'm gonna end this here. I'm gonna go to bed. And, I don't know, you guys could do what you guys usually do, you know? Either like, subscribe, leave a comment, something, I don't really mind. And for those that make it all the way to the end, like, let me know what you guys think. Peace.